Tom.
Hello, everybody! Invisible Tom Fox here. Welcome back to more Splatoon 3. In the last episode, we had a very tough time with a slosher. In this episode, we're gonna be reliving some memories because there's something I missed in the crater. I'm going to look at this silly thing. Hopefully all the stuff is gone. Apparently there's something here that I missed that I could shoot up. And hopefully I'm kind of relying on my chat to tell me where exactly that is. So where could it be? I'm actually kind of surprised you could return there. Hello. Hopefully it wasn't back up there because, ah, there it is. Probably just eggs. Oh no, what is this? Got a pack of cards for the table turf battle. Interesting. All right, and with that, let me go back to Alterna. Sweet, a booster pack. I could use some more cards, like an Access Code Talker or Endymion. Alright, let me check the Alterna logs really quick, because we got something else here. Do we see all this with the- yeah, okay. The Rise of Civilization, again. The surviving humans appointed scientists to lead their new society, believing that science would provide a wiser path forward. Fully empowered, these scientists took the monumental task of establishing a sustainable ecosystem within the cavern. They dubbed the new society Alterna and began the process of recreating the Earth they once had. And then everything else is corrupted right now. We must continue forward, however. Let's squid jump! Or octo jump. I've done 4 levels here, it looks like. There's one up there. There's also a balloon. I have 3,000 eggs and I'm not afraid to use them! Behold, I am the most fertile being of them all! Somewhere up there. There it is. I think that was the one he was looking for. Hopefully. Yeah, there we go. Zappity zap zap, Double D. Get some more small morsels of eggs here to unlock more things. Aho! Man, the sunken scrolls are my favorite part of this game because it gives more insight into like the squid lore. Or the squore, as it were. You crack me up, little buddy. You kill me, little buddy. Only if we're taken alive, Sam. It's Small Fry's trying to tell you something about that thing that I can see right in front of me. Oh ho ho, a level. Tread heavily, reach the goal using the crab tank. This ought to be fun. A booyah. I can only be crab here. Everybody smiles at crab. Sounds like they're sampling smoke weed every day. We're so proud of you, Crab Tank. Oh my god, it's a giant robot! Ah! Smoke weed every day. Oh, he's actually launching rockets. They're not hitting me at all, but he's launching them. Oh. I mean, I'm a little crab ball. I'm like Hammond from Overwatch. Step! Ah! I got stepped upon. Jump, 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 jump. I made it! I made it! I continue to make it! Woo! Yeah, that's what you get. When you let your heart win. Oh god, get down! Damn it! Oh man. Oh. Why is this giant robot enemy so hard? And why have I suddenly aged so? Why? Why? It's me. I am a crab. Ooh, all right. Parry missiles! Arms, please move. Oh god, what? Ah, okay, I feel like I wasn't meant to do it that way, but I managed to do it anyway. Neat. I've done it. I think. No way a little crab could hop across there. Well, did I miss something? Perhaps on the head? Not exactly sure what to do here. Eh. Oh, there were a bunch of boxes on the chest. Ah-ha-ha-ha! Oh! Did I miss any of them? Ah! There we go. The arms! They move in a victory stance! Eh? Woo! Balance the ball. Yup! Okay. I do this because there's definitely something over there. Yes! Egg! 25 of them! Totally worth it. Ooh, alright. Mission complete! Nice. Hey, if you're watching this on YouTube, could you pass a like and or comment and or subscribe my way? The algorithm is currently holding a gun to my head. So anything that can be done to appease the algorithm will sate it. And that includes the liking, the commenting, and the subscribing. Anyway, we should probably be looking around for another level to go to. Hey, what? Hey, what? Oh, sorry, Callie? Didn't mean to get you yellow. Blue and yellow, no. of this thing. Uh-huh. Switch things up! Gotta use the Splattershot Pro. And the Splattershot Pro with Splat Bomb. Switching things up. All right, I got the crest color ink here. It looks like toothpaste. Splat the switches, get the bitches. Hey, come back, Power Eggs. The entire block just took off, huh? Ah, those splat switches send the blocks off. Vimo! Ow! Vimo! On top? No? Could it perhaps be underneath? Probably needs it, and it's probably underneath it. Oh ho! Correct, I was. Tricky switching, sis. Tricky switching. Gamers, don't look up. Can I get that one? Can I kill? Oh! Kill you. Because you are simply the most rude. The most rude. Oh! Oh, it can move. You alright? You need a break? It's like a smoothie? Now, hold your horses there. Oh, this just leads back to where I was before. I thought it was a block. It apparently was not. What's around the back? Nothing around the back, okay. Sir John up there. Oh, if you hold, you just hold B to get up there. I didn't know about surging. Boy. She's in the boy pose. Boy. Gamers. Don't look up very often. $800! Sardinium! Yes! Oh! Gambling and having myself a nice sardini. Eh. Alright, do we have enough to upgrade? We need 3, right? Yeah. Nothing doing. And... Wabam! A sunken scroll! Ooh, I missed 5. The lobby I've built doesn't have a- ooh! Ooh! Look at this! Look at this lobster man! Glenn Fiddler. He's a crab. The lobby I built doesn't have a single standout feature, because everything in there is feature-worthy. If you don't have, the greatest Turf War experience ever, I'll eat my smaller- the smaller of my two claws! Glenn Fiddler, President and CEO. I am currently... short, one, sunken scroll. Oh, the bars. the bars. There we go. What did you go over here for, little guy? Is this box giving you what for? Oh, that gives money. Yummy, yummy, delicious money. We're gonna be like, Kiryu and eat ourselves a delicious money salad. What do we got over here? The Ink Conservation Project. Great. Neato Burrito Danny DeVito. Oh wow, this looks more like toothpaste. Reach the goal without running out of ink. Which means running to most places. Huh, guess you can't refill your ink here. Oh boy. Excuse me! Oh god. Eh. I've probably already blown it. That's a lot of splat switches. I'm assuming I should probably try to find one that will set off the rest. Nope, I didn't do it right. Now I gotta go over here and be like, bam, and waste more ink. I have maybe two shots left. Ow! Alright, well that was my last shot. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Nope, this is actually impossible. This is quite literally impossible. Oh god. Woo! Alright. I had to see that at least once, I suppose. Okay, okay. Stop, stop. Well, that'll help a lot in terms of conserving ink. Alright. First thing is first. Is first thing is first. Follow that over to the exit. We're gonna make it after all. Okay. Oh, these aren't the bouncy ones. Well, the turrets, of course they wouldn't be the bouncy ones. Oh. Bam! Death to you all! I am the greatest, the big brain am winning! Now I am leaving Earth for no reason! Oh boy, that actually could have been real bad, but I made it work. I didn't see that platform in the center moved. Oh, I gotta get there quick, because I'm pretty sure it runs out at some point. No! Whew. The Ink Conservation Project. Damn you, Ink Conservation Project. No checkpoints in that one either. Reach the goal without running out of ink. And now I feel like I must conserve my ink wherever I go. Even though that is very much not the case. Eat it! Just eat it! Eat it! What do we got? Nope, no sardini. Okay. A hundo! A smooth hundo. Thank you, tiny man. A gold record! Nice! Alright, alright, alright. Plenty of places around here I haven't been yet. Ooh, and there's one of those as well. I should make sure I clear out all the fuzz, though. 2,000! 200! And 22. Well, I didn't notice this up here before, so there's two of them, actually. I just want to drink a sardini. Another golden record. Okay, okay, okay. Uh-oh. What'd he find? Oh, ho, ho, ho! Little fishman doing his fishman job. Coming over here and being a fishman. Alright, 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 alright. Follow that balloon. Alright, follow those balloons. My god, there are three of them now. They're multiplying. But never duplicated, 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 duplicated! Oh boy. Oh god. Jump. Hopefully I can make this oh my god. No! Frick! Ah! This is your fault! Become devoured. Alright, I need to try that again. Upsidaisy? Wrongsidaisy. Where's the... Oh, there's the Upsidaisy. There's that daisy that needs to be upsied. Okay, 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 then we... jump down here with a splash! Splash! Just a little splash! Go over there and then splash! And then back up to the beginning and splash! And then really back up at the beginning and splash! Is this 5? No, this is 7! Grisco introduces occupational safety guidelines. Keep your eggs in the game. Try to grab one more. Could end up with one less of you. Sea goes dark, tide goes up. ACB, always check the basket. Throw eggs, don't yolk around. Oh, and the little, the salmonid changes color. The pants do. Where is number 5? If I may be so bold as to ask. Also, I'm not sure if I've played in every single level that's available to me here. Although, all the ones I'm seeing have the icon next to them. So, I don't know. We'll have to... Oh, wait, there's one right here! Wow! What a sight! Oh, God! Sardini! My Sardini! Okay, hold on, hold on. I'll get you, baby! Oh man, my Sardini! Up and Sardini. Finally! Upgrades galore! Which one do we want more? Small Fry Ink Saver and Ink Resistance up. Get Splat Bombs and get Sensor. Automatically marks nearby items when and enemies while you're submerged in ink. Could actually be useful if that works in the overworld. Suit Recovery up and Ninja Squid. Become less visible when swimming through ink. If this works in the overworld, then I think the sensor might be the best one. Gimme. Alright, I got no more Sardinium, so... Today, zappy-doo, this is 900 and 1,000, so I need, so I'll probably have to replay a level here. Soak it to me! Alrighty, hero gear, the blob-lobber, or the octobrush. I'll go with the blob-lobber. I like this thing. Yeah, those bubbles are fun. Oh, it's fun. Ooh! Also, damn, listen to this beat! There's one thing I've learned from Jet Set Radio is that there ain't nothing like a funky beat. Alright, well... Hey, guess who the enemies are gonna show up? Very 80s, I love it. Aren't these blocks from Mario? They simply put my Mario blocks into my Splatoon game? Ain't nothing like funky beat. Ain't nothing like funky beat. Ain't nothing like funky beat. And they act as cover. Soaker blocks. Oh boy. That hurt. Oh, that was close. Man, I forgot how fun the blob blobber is. Oh, there was cover there. I seem to have missed that. If you've never seen my content before, welcome to how inattentive I can be. If you have seen my content before, you should already be prepared for this. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Keep the pyramid going! A key! Oh boy. Oh no. Jump? Okay, cool. And in we go. Soaker blocks pop up is so satisfying. I like how they get frustrated when they miss me. Surprise! Death to ya. And now, oh ho ho! But there is a benefit to soaking them in my color. And that benefit are these eggs? Goal time, let's get out of here. Go, 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 yes! Whew. Ba, 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 na, na, ba! Wait. Whew! So that did not give me nearly enough to get all 1,000. All 2,000 that I need, so let's go ahead and get this. Check what all I'm missing in terms of, like, if there's anything on these, on this map that I'm missing in terms of levels. Oh wait, it tells me, right? Well, it's hard to tell. If there are only late 8 levels in here, then I've done them all. But I don't have enough for this one. So, next time on Splatoon 3, we're gonna throw Small Fry into the hairy blob without any of the eggs and hope to God that he survives. As well as, between episodes, I'm gonna grind up some eggs and, get to getting. See you all then! Later!